and welcome to my channel Zenith Institute, where learning matters. Hi guys, today I come up with a new video, and in this video I'm going to review the book called Netzwerk A1, Netzwerk A1 book, which we use to learn German A1 level. So in this video I will tell you how you can use this book and how it is useful for you to learn German language if you are a beginner. So this is the book I'm going to review. And in this book, we have 12 chapters. Guys, when you order this book from Amazon, you will get three set of books. That is, your first is your glossary. In that book, you are going to get the meanings of the words chapter wise. As you can see, like for example, this is the fourth chapter, capital fear, guten appetit. And whatever words you are having in this chapter, the meanings are there in English. So this one book you will get. Then your course book is there. Course book means your course book, that this is the main book you from where you are going to learn, and this is your Arbeitsbuch, workbook. So in these two books you are going to get 12 chapters, and this is for your help to learn the meaning. Now in this book we have 12 chapters, which I told you. So these 12 chapters are, see here, you can see Guten Appetit, Freunde und Kollegen, Freunde, Kollegen und ich, in der Start. Then the fourth chapter is Guten Appetit, Tag für Tag, Zeit mit Freunden. Then the seventh chapter is Kontakte, meine Wohnung, Alles Arbeit, Kleidung und Mode, Gesund und Munter, and Ab in der Urlaub. So these are the 12 chapters. Now one more thing is that there, after each three chapters, once you cover three chapters, Guten Appetit, Freunde and In der Start, after completion of every three chapters, you are going to get a platform. Platform is kind of a thing like whatever we covered in these three chapters, this is kind of a revision test here. Okay, then again you will cover three chapters, that is your fourth, fifth and sixth chapter, you are again going to get platform number two. So let me show you the platform. So these are the platform. Here some spiel, some games are there. Then here some exercises are there. Then here one match the following kind of things are there. So these are the things you will get after each three chapters. And with this book you will get two CDs also. Those CDs are helpful for listening purpose. So whenever you will get this kind of sign. So this is 1, 2 and 4. So 1 refers to CD 1 and 0.2 to 4, like audio number 2 to 4 you have to play to get the audio of this particular page. Okay, so this is again, see, 1.5 to 7, that means CD 1 and 5 to 7 number audios are there. In CD 1 you will get till 6 chapter audios. And from 7th chapter, you have to use the second CD. You will get second CD. So suppose if I want to hear the CD, chapter number 7, this page listening, then I have to use the second CD, that is 2.5. So second CD I have to use, and audio number 5. So this is the way you can use the CD. And whenever you will get this sign, this sign means here you can watch the movie. These movies are available, the movies which are available for this chapter, those are available in YouTube. Now one more tip I want to give you, if you don't want to use CD or if you don't have access to use CD, there is an app called Clit Augmented. So that CD, that app you can use to get the audios of this book. So if you want, in next video I will show you how to use that app, but right now you can use the CDs. And what else, and in this book also you are going to get the 12 chapters. So these are the 12 chapters, see here. So from Guten Appetit to 6th chapter, Zeit mit Freunden, and from Kontakte to Abenden Urlaub. And in this book also you are going to get the platforms of after every three chapters, platform number 4. Okay, and here you can see Prüfungs training, that is your exam preparation. So here you will get a full set of question paper, like after completion of your chapter. So here is your perfumes test. So here, for example, you want to see here in tile try. So telephone zagan festehen. Okay. So these are the exercises you will get in this chapter. Now one more thing from this book I want to tell you, that what is there in the book at the end. So once you complete this, after this, at the end of the book, you will get the summary of whatever grammars are required, whatever the grammar required to cover in A1 level. So you will get all the grammar topics to be covered in A1 level. You will get at the end, at the back side of the book. And at the end, you will get the word list. We call it, if you can see here, word list. That is word list. So many students get confused how they can use these words, why it is there. So in French, any French book, whatever German book you want to use, okay, you will get this kind of, you know, a word list. How you can use it? For example, you are learning, reading a chapter. Now you want to know that if you are reading a chapter and you got the word Ausflug, okay, and you don't know whether it's a male word or female word. So you need not to use any dictionary. You just go to the back side of the page. You just search this word Ausflug. According to dictionary, you can use, you can check the word. And then here you can see der. This der refers that this is a male word. And if you want to know the plural form of Ausflug, that is Ausflüge. So here only you will get to know that what this word, this particular noun is a male word or now feminine word or neutrum, and at the same time you will get the plural form. Let's see, and these all are written in the block letters. For example, see Ausweis. So Ausweis, der, that means it's a male word, and the plural form is Ausweiser. That means the while making it plural, you have to just add extra e. So this is the way you can use this word list without opening the dictionary. If you just want to know the gender and plural form of this particular noun. Okay. So this book is really helpful for you to learn A1 level. So guys, I hope you like the review of this book. If you want to purchase this book is available on Amazon. I'll give you the link in the description of this video. You can go and click on the link and you can directly purchase that book from Amazon. If you want me to cover any other book, please write on the comment section. You can tell me any French or German book, because I teach French and German. So I'll try to make another videos also on another books. And if you have any question regarding your German level A1 exams or something, please write to me. I'll definitely try to solve your queries or your questions. So bye for now. And if you didn't subscribe my channel, please do subscribe. If you like this video, do share with your friends and learning partners. Thank you. Bye-bye.